It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Didn't catch that, boss.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asha Odakar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell. We gotta move!
Hasib, Allah yakhrib baytak wa at!
Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
I'm looking at
suggests. Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is. Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a Cody Tucker, a venerated agent of MI6 and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying.
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Bye.
Matt,
ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
And we're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus has soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention! Attention, please!
Why would
I should have killed you in Steelport?
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelport! Ruined America!
Minimal game.
Our leaders failed America by letting you live! Time to destroy Washington! Start over! Nothing can stop me now! Especially you!
Uh-huh.
Cyrus has seriously lost.
Matt, can't see what's going on.
This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you? Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door. On. Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burg when it comes to security.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else do you need to know? Just ahead.
Target's the next room.
Damn it!
Hey, Pierce, how was
like to be the face of the saints. And that was all
Oh, man. I'm gonna miss you.
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Well, we just met, but you seem to know. Nice. The war has disabled, but it's still moving, boss.
My fellow America, today marks a new day for our country. Today we set up... That's what I like to see. Yeah, nothing unusual about this. Oh! Logical idea. Yeah! You want it? Oh, look, shove it up your butt.
This is a prop.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you two.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
No, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think we're in trouble.
King, can you have this naysay assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one? Maybe Keith has a good word for me. I'm really not looking forward to question time.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Cancer can kiss my ass.
Good choice.
Hope Kinsey's got the press under control.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Words are cheap. Must have cut my knuckle on that senator's teeth.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade.
Yep.
You down?
Thanks, but no thanks, mate.
Nice work, Oleg.
The president's words were taken out of context. Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, "I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me." That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Not you two. How many times have
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no! Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
Back off!
Could I arm myself? I told them to put a gun every 5 steps and a grenade launcher every 10.
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You all right? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Stay safe. Who's compensating now, eh? Oh, lovely, lovely guns. It's the bleeding arsenal of democracy.
Come on, this way! What the fuck?
Keith!
We got this!
Shit, what the fuck is going on?
Pig, Ben!
Shit, player! Save yourself!
Fuck that! Save me!
Well, die, alien the motherfucker!
I regret nothing!
What? You ETs are so fucking dead! Piss off, you ugly sods! You Burks picked a fight with the wrong POTUS! I'm gonna find that ugly mother.
Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
Where are you, arsehole? I'll fucking hit my cabinet. I'll rip your fucking shit! I'd lose that. Christ on a bike. How many of you are there? Virtuoni. Virtuoni. Activate South Portico defenses. Now let's do this, you beautiful, deadly thing, you. Chuck on this! I'll prank every last one of you! You nick my mates! You pinch my cabinet! You think you can come here and bollocks my country? This is for Lady Liberty. This one's for Uncle Sam! And this
one's just for shits and giggles. Worked better than I thought.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch!